We cannot give our memorandum to such arrogant people. We are asking them simply to come here so that they can get the message. We are not here to fight, but we are here to give them a message that we, as COSATU, they must not undermine us. They must not undermine us.
Yes.
We are the soldiers of the country. We fought through thick and thin. They cannot undermine us.
Yes.
Right. The manner of which Tshwane has conducted itself today is disgrace. Let me put it here. It's a disgrace. To us as COSATU, as a federation, it's a disgrace. You are disrespecting these comrades that are working day and night. They stand in front to protect yourselves. You were not there when they were fighting this pandemic. You were sleepy, but today you are undermining this worker. We cannot. Thank you, comrade. Comrade, our message is clear as COSATU. Exploitation. That's what we don't want. Labor broker. That's what we don't want. We want security of jobs of the workers. We want additional workers in the cities. Our members died fighting this pandemic. What are we saying? We don't even give them more. We don't even give them more support from employing other the qualified nurses. We are saying, no, it's fine, let them go and die. Who are they?